Hey guys, Logan here. Welcome to another episode of Battlefield Top 5 Plays. Rolling out with clip number 5, we have Ogi Osborne manages to get a multi-kill with his tripwire bomb. And he gets quite shocked by it, but nice play. Number 4 this week is sent in by Ultimate Atom. I think his first time on the Battlefield Top 5 Plays. Using the anti-tanker on Sinai Desert, at the G flag, you know, the flag that's very off in the distance from all the main battle. Trying to pick out a plane out of the sky. Manages to get two hits. The guy abandoned his plane. Come on, take him out with the shotgun. Oh, gets one hit. And he uses the club. Nice, yeah, dip him. Nice play, Ultimate Atom. Clip number 3 comes from Jonas Johnson, the mighty Jonas. He's stuck in the bunker on B, on Monte Grappa, and oh, he's using his LMG, just pointing it out, shoots everybody outside. Look at the kill feed. Nice play there, Jonas. Clip number 2 comes from Hainsworth, playing on the Ballroom Blitz, and he's named this clip Ballroom Blitz Massacre. Let's see what he can do with his assault tank on Flag A. Oh, this is one of my favorite things to do. Unleash the pigeon in a crowd of enemies. Look at the kill feed. God damn. That's a lot of kills. And the score won't stop from going up. Damn, squad wipe. A lot of squad wipes. Nice play. Number 1 comes from Jungtello. This guy is really fast with the sniper rifle. I'm gonna leave you to watch this. Watch this. Okay. Damn. That's some nice sniping there. Nice play. Okay, guys. There you have Battlefield Top 5 Plays for this week. Do you want to be featured next time? Upload your clip to YouTube, set it to unlisted or official, and send me the link in a message on Facebook, email, or on Twitter. All my links are in the description. Make sure to subscribe, leave a thumbs up to support the channel, and leave in the comments which one was your favorite clip of the week. Hope to see you in my next video. This is Logan, signing out.